Dixieland attraction. Check out number 19. Brace yourself. You're about to witness rebel genius at its finest. Okay, so maybe you think it's dumb to yank yourself off a flatbed for no reason. But these boys are obviously educated. That guy's reading a book. Hopefully it was a medical journal. So if you're looking at a vacation to the sticks, keep these guys in mind. And visit somewhere else. Now for crime.